As expected, UNH has named Ricky Santos as the next head coach of the football team. The 37-year-old led the team in 2019 when Coach Mack was out with health issues. As a former UNH All-American quarterback, Santos threw for over 13,000 yards in his career. Santos is also in the UNH Hall of Fame as a player.